One city, one sound, two men who forever changed the face of music. One decade, 38 top 40 hits, and 65 million records. But it was a period of time where being a black musician in the Big Easy was anything but.
You need to tell me I'm headlining, I gotta go in through the back? You know how much money y'all paying me to play here tonight?
Dear Lord Josephine, how do you do? Do you remember me, baby? Like I remember you.
I want to get my new record for you. Here it is.
What's the name?
My dangling.
I found my thrill on living here, on the very hill.
The songs you know, the hits you love, the story you've never heard.
And I don't care this Chuck Berry. I want my royalties. Talking about
thank you.